First, push the string knob inwards. Turn the knob out a little further. When released, the string knob swings back. When the string knob is loose, then press the string knob with your left hand and tighten it firmly by pushing it inwards. That's all it takes to screw it down.